Dear students, today we will learn how to prepare Pretty cash book. So I have taken one question, and the question is illustration 15 of DK Goyal. Let's see how to prepare Pretty cash book. First of all, we will discuss about its formats. So in debit side, there will be one column of amount received. After that, cash book folio. Then there will be a column of date, and after that, particulars. In this particular column, we will write all the description. Then there will be a column of voucher number and one column of total payments, and then detail of payments like postage and couriers, wages, conveyance, cartage, stationery, and miscellaneous expenses. So according to our requirement, we will create these small heads like postage and courier, wages and conveyance. So these heads you can change according to your requirement also. So let's start with question. 2019 July 1, received 10,000 from the cashier. 2019 July 1, when we will receive amount from cashier, means when petty cashier will receive amount from head cashier, that will be known as impressed money. So to cash account, and he is receiving 10,000 rupees for meeting all small expenses. And these small expenses are known as petty expenses. And for these petty expenses, we have to prepare petty cash book. Next is July 3, purchase stationery. So very simple treatment will come in credit side. Buy stationery, we will write in this particular column only. And amount of total payment is 800 rupees. So we will write this 800 rupees in total payment column, as well as we will write this amount in concern column. And concern column is stationery. So we will write 800 rupees in stationery column also. And next is July 6, paid wages and charity. So by wages, and rupees 500 will come in total payment column, as well as concern column, that is wages. And next one is charity on same day, by charity. And this amount is 300 rupees. So first of all, we will write 300 rupees in total payment column. And now you can see we do not have any separate column for this. So 300 rupees charity will come in miscellaneous expenses column. Okay, getting it. So now see, 7, purchase soap. So buy soap. Rupees 200 will come in total payment column. And you can see very clearly, we do not have any separate column for soap also. So that will also come in miscellaneous expenses column. And next one is paid for newspaper bill on the same day. Buy newspaper bill. And that amount is 700. Again, first of all, this amount will come in total payment column, and after that in concern column. And for this also, you can see we do not have any separate column for newspaper bill. So this amount will also come in miscellaneous expenses column. Next date is 9, and we are paying taxi fare and cartage. So by taxi fare. And this amount is 800. So first of all, this amount will come in total payment column. And you can see total taxi fare is one of the conveyance. So it will come in conveyance column also. Now next is on the same day. Next is cartage. And this amount is 200. First of all, again, this amount will come in total payment column. And then concern column, related column. Cartage is one of the mode of transportation that will come in separately. Now next is 12, paid postal expenses. So by postal expenses, rupees 600 will come in total payment column, and we have a separate column for this. Like this treatment will come. And after that, 14, paid auto fare. By auto fare, rupees 380, and this is also our conveyance. 380 will come in conveyance column also, and paid for courier services same day by courier services rupees 70 in total payment column, and this is one of the we have separate column for this postage and courier, so we will write in this also. And after that, next is 25 speed post charges by speed post charges rupees 400 will come in total payment column, and this is one of the facility which is provided by post office, so it will come in postage and courier column also. And after that, on the same day, by wages rupees 600, and we have a separate column for this also. And after this, on 26, on 26 paid cartage, so by cartage 450 will come in total payment column, as well as we have a separate column for this 450. So very simply we can prepare petty cash book. Petty cash book is very simple as compared to double column cash book. Next is refreshment expenses by refreshment expenses 800, and we do not have any separate column for this, so amount 800 will come in miscellaneous expenses column. Now on the same date, we are having photostat expenses by photostat charges, and that is 400. And again, you can see we do not have any separate column for this, so this amount will also come in miscellaneous expenses column. Now on 28, we are buying pen and pencils, so buy pen and pencils will come, and these are part of stationery. Rupees 750 will come in total column, and then 750 will come in stationery column also. Then on 29, we are paying wages by wages. Rupees 300 will come in total expenses column, and we are having separate column for wages also, that will come in this. And after that, the last one is 31, that is loading charges. These are one of the transportation expenses, loading charges, rupees 150, and this will come in cartage. So like this we will write all the expenses. Now after this, you will see how we will close it. Okay, so first of all, we will take total of receipt column. And we have only 10,000 rupees in this. Okay, like this. Now see what we have to do. Total of receipt side is 10,000. The same amount will come in payment side also. Okay, and after that, we will take total of payments. Total payments are 8,400. These are total payments. We will write here total payments. Okay, and after that we will deduct 8,400 from 10,000. So 1,600 will be our balance. It will be on 31 only, and we will write it closing balance. So by balance carried down, and this balance will be transferred to next month, that is August 1 to balance brought down 1,600 rupees, and then we will take 8,400 rupees from head cashier to cash account for the meeting of expenses of next month. And after that, we will take total of all the separate column also. So total of postage and courier is 1070, 1400, 1180, 800, 1550, and 2400. So like this, we can prepare all the petty cash book. Preparation of petty cash book is very simple. Okay.